Hello, good afternoon. We are at our platform meeting this afternoon celebrating 25 years of European Works Councils. And especially for the celebration, we'd like to interview a few of our participants this afternoon on their situation in the European Works Council.
We have several consultations on a yearly basis. That means that we are asked for an advice. We do provide an advice always. That's quite an achievement, I think, because that shows the involvement and the collaboration in the team that we have.
We in pharmaceutical market, and we have also a retail platform set up. So all the members representing pharmacies meet in this retail platform. It's important to share information with each other. Like every work council, in whatever form you have it, sometimes we don't get information in the right time, in the right place, and then we are a little bit disappointed. But we have a German chairman. Our headquarters is in Germany, and then he goes to the CEO and talks with him and try to get the information and speak out our frustration.
So before it comes to a real problem, he has already solved it informally.
Yes, that's the goal.
The shortcomings which have been addressed today, for a part, also apply to us. So, to a certain extent, we are involved, we are consulted, usually timely, but the actual effect contribution that the EWC has in consultations is somewhat limited.
So, if we're talking about frustrations, would that be one of your frustrations as well?
You learn to live with it, right? Yeah. Not really frustrated, but it is a downside of accepting the legal framework of the EWC.